Here I'm going to demonstrate how to do the X with this rubber band with one hand.